I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
Ah! Hey! Thanks.
Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
So, what are you doing here?
Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay?
Don't worry about you.
You're not the easiest to read.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak!
What?
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Hey. Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Are you in danger?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq! Get down!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself.
Something's going on around here.
This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne,
what exactly did she say?
She sounded young and scared. I doubt she's a threat.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
To see out there.
Yeah, I know. Working on it.
It's too dark to see much of anything. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that.
Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
I don't want to see this fall apart. You know, I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You ever stop complaining, Oak?
Yeah, I might. If you and Pete didn't give me so damn much to complain about.
Oh, you think you've got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can think of it here.
This should start producing fruit one of these days. Things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Pete.
Let's fix this mess. Get going again.
Looks complicated.
Never had a tiller break like this. Pretty sure it's not under warranty anymore.
Some food soon.
See if there's anything out there. Anything. We can scavenge for parts or tools.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever's shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
Sure, it's quiet out here, huh?
I understand. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Oh, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons.
Don't test your luck now.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy yet. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps. I stop even for a minute, it starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just... Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
That could have been a lot worse, you know.
Yeah. I know. This might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Jack. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful. We could get to the upper deck this way. If this thing doesn't fall apart. All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks. Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Nothing but a hunk of old metal. Rebar. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it. Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side.
Go right ahead.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready for this. Almost got it. Just... Wow. You should see your face. You really thought something had me.
You are such an ass.
Come on. It was funny.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Molly, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I can't deal with this. Not right now.
Yeah. I understand. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? It makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find.